Have not played since last week. I'm gonna get rusty. Let's see about this though. That's a long ass room though. Room 11?
Thank you.
All right. All right. Oh, that's bad. Whew. Right, an interface. That's a bit much bigger portion. Oh, not you. I hate you so much. Oh. Oh, wow, hi. I think I really should like try to get the interface with me or something. I really should. I don't want to lose that chance again. Oh, you got defense at least. In one of the rooms, I don't even know. Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna proceed from there, but for now, yeah, I'm gonna leave it like that. So, let's see. Oh, that's certainly not having the one with the defense. Yeah. I can only pick from here. Thank you. That's one. That's the issue, isn't it? I want to know how I will deactivate that. Is that a leaper? Might be a leaper. No, not really. Not yet. Kinda an army here. If I get screwed by the leaper, then kinda so be it, I guess. Gonna be a problem there. Leave it alone, man. Yeah, seriously, how are you not moving yet? Slowpoke. Oh, I need that. I'm gonna go there. That's the next power too, of course. The next terminal. No, boy. Oh, I haven't even gone there. Okay, change your plan, change your plan. Oh, yeah, I can't visit that room. That's way too inconvenient. Oh, yeah, that. Sure, I'll have that door breaking as well. Yeah, that's gonna be like way too much of an inconvenience for me to be able to do that. But I have teleport and I also have shield. I should have just gone the guns blazing. With my tanky gathered on, really should have done that. God damn it. Hey, I found Phil at least. Oh my gosh. Quite a lag there, I'm gonna say. Yeah, nothing around there. So much room 6. Not so bad, isn't it? Don't tell me sleeper still haven't moved. That still hasn't moved. Are you? What the heck?
I swear that was the longest time. The longest time the sleeper doesn't move. Like, really, dude?
Oh, alright. Gonna have to get down there. Thanks for the no bad reminder. It's very generous of him. And I'll be back. Well, look at how the time goes. I forgot to pause my timer. Well, maybe I do not forget. It's just somehow this thing is tied to my cursor now. Oh, it just can't stop. Oh, that's... Alright, you out of here. What the frick have you done, man? Also, since I just recently charged my laptop, kind of to play around a little bit with the quality. And now we can move on. Okay, about time that thing moves. Has it moved all the way there? Yep, it's moved all the way. Oh, yeah! We do have that. Jeez. I wonder. I want to do this. Not good. Oh, I have to distract it. Oh, I have to distract that one as well. Oh yeah, you both have to mingle to each other. Or else, I'm just gonna have to be in trouble. That's not good at all. Oh, nice. Okay, so how do I come back again? Oh, that's bad. Okay, I still got 3. It's not too harmless. Not too harmful, I mean. Alright, well, we have done most of our explorations. Now we're just gonna have to try to get rid of that swarm around those rooms. Tempting, honestly. Hold on. Maybe Brendan should be with Robbie instead of, like, making its own room there. Don't know what I was thinking. Oh yeah, that's worse. Wow. Alright, that's that, honestly. Good ending. Because I have trap and also have my good old reliable shield. Yeah, well, that's that. That is that. Well, not necessarily accurate, but you know what's up. X grabs in total like 55. Got it. Ooh. That was alright, I'm gonna have to say.